no place I'd rather be. Three, two, one. What's going on, guys? It is me, 17 Gamer here. Today, guys, we're back with a brand new episode of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Multiplayer. Today, guys, we're going to be doing another episode. This is part 53, I believe, or 52. Wait, is it 53? 52, actually. And today, guys, actually, we're in the background with... in the 360. I am going to mute everyone really quickly so that you guys don't have to hear. I'm actually gonna have to remind myself to mute everyone because I rewatched.
You're just going to party, bro. You're just going to invite only party.
I've got shot behind. Wow. But anyways, guys, well. Well, I'm muting people. Alright, awesome. Doing good so far, actually. Yeah.
I like how it's just like, oh, hey, wow, we made these epic abilities. Really? Yeah, you can use them for like 5 seconds per life. It's like, what? Epic technology,
please,
give it
better
than like a AAA battery and a
T-Zero. No! Ah! Freaking teammate. Freaking hit him. Anyways, guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Make sure you go check out Lapis Bomb's channel in the description box below. And.
Someone put it in the description, right?
Because
you have a problem with that.
Yeah, and I want to handle it. And also, guys, make sure to hit that little bit and make sure to hit that little button in the same for 5 likes. Make sure you guys subscribe to 17 Gamer Dude to join the Gamer X Army.
We're in control.
Just stated the obvious. I'm just kidding.
Hey!
Oh god. Oh no! Dang it. Sorry. You do have one.
It's, yeah, it's you and my mom.
Wait, what?
My dad is in your and my mom. She's not a normal channel, she's so bad at me, but I'm awesome.
Oh no! What? I'm so confused of what happened there. Alright, just got him. No, I was gonna punch him. I mean, honestly, I love the ASM gun. It's my favorite gun. I should have thought that was an enemy.
Dude, what if you spun out and you use that just like a quick crack?
I'm just trying to be careful right now because I don't want to die.
Enemy recon zone.
At least. What?
No one wants to die, but sometimes you have to.
No! You freaking located me.
You did it, Joel!
No!
Here comes the music. Boom, boom,
boom, boom. See you. No! Really? Someone literally came from behind me.
Well, I got it. Oh my god! I literally came down the
site
and then my
got double
kill
though.
So, I'm looking for worse. Or MORS. Oh my god, Michael, yeah, I just
think I'm gonna
fuck a lot. Shit. So, what did I find out really cool?
What?
If you put this into your Xbox, now you can actually install and download a version of the game on your Xbox. So, literally,
bloodthirsty. Okay, let's get it. 6 kills. I'm gonna put a turret right here. No! Ah, someone got me from behind. That sucks. Wait, what?
They destroyed
your turret. Did he say? No! I just got this random inch in my back.
That's the
raid. What?
That's the raid.
No!
I love how powerful Morse is, but I hate how, like, it's really inaccurate sometimes, you know?
Yeah.
Where, like, it's like, I think they don't like about snipers in Advanced Warfare, but they're trying to Crisscope them, they're really shaky. You know?
By the way, guys, you guys remember wondering, so can you give us a little bit of information of how Series 2 of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare of the player is going to go? Well, I'm probably going to live stream. So there's going to be like 12 live streams because I'm going to be live streaming for every prestige. So, pretty much.
That's going to be a long ass live stream. I don't
know
how many
people
are part of that shit,
because
that'll be so much.
But that's when I get, gold prestiges.
But,
Joel, that's 50 bucks. How long of a live stream record? It's not like Black Ops 2, though, where you have to get to 55. So it's gonna be shorter than Black Ops 2 if you think about it.
No, that takes long to level up.
I'll just play Domination.
Domination will help your shit draw. Okay, why can't any of the snipers be Black Ops 2 or hella accurate?
No! Damn it! I'm gonna get the final kill, come on! Oh my god! Oh, we lost! Damn it! It was so close. That was a close battle. That was a really close battle.
I literally aimed right at it and not even count it.
27 kills, 22 deaths.
Why is every gun in this freaking game so accurate?
Anyways.
The only one that's not freaking accurate is Atlas, and that one's freaking. You can't even see it.
Let's get it. I raised up. Anyways, guys, hopefully you did enjoy the video, guys. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. Make sure you go make sure you go check out Lapis's channel in the description box below. Future self, remind me, put the link in the description or I'll slap you in the face in the future. Anyways, if you did enjoy the video, guys, make sure to hit that little bit and make sure to subscribe to the channel. Peace out, gamers. Remember, guys, to enjoy your gaming day. Peace.